Alright guys, welcome back for some more Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. Last time we got the ship grapple beam, now it's time to start building a bomb. I know where all three of the components are, and I didn't do this last video, so we're gonna do it now. We're gonna save. Alright. Oh, those things enter hyper mode too? Come on, you're giving it to a bot. That thing's not strong enough. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door. I ain't dealing with these things. Why don't I keep doing that? Oh. Oh. We can't get this yet. We gotta go up, that's right, that's right. Oh, no, 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 no. That's the broken elevator room. I know what we gotta do. I wonder if we could have had time to kill that. But hey. Nasty. And no big elevators in this game. It's all ship travel that basically does the old thing of hiding the load times. Okay. Well, time to put this ship grapple thing to the test. Well, here's our problem. Alright, put it down. And then our ship goes back to the last point we saved at. And now a bunch of, can't do that one. Bunch of a, points opened. We've downloaded the map. Don't know how. Not gonna ask. Alright, unfortunately. Can't reach up there though. This is where I said the map would really be useful, and where first timers can find an easy way of finding everything. Basically, now things are now loaded to our map. If we were to look at our map, it will tell us the locations of items in Brio. Now for Norion. That's all we can do since we don't have Spider Ball to check out the rest. So, if we were to look at our map and go to Brio, you'll notice these dots. That is an item expansion now. We now have the location of everything. So we now have the locations there. Useful for first timers. That was funny. Why do I even need that? I was worried that since I'm outside, something would have happened. Yep, there's a missile expansion there, but we can't grab it. That is something to pick up. Me trying to figure out which way to go. It's up there. No, that takes us back. Huh. We need to actually consult with the map. There was something there I needed to do. Yeah, this is where my this is where my memory's being tested, because like I said, I haven't played the game in a while. So now it's just a matter of trying to remember where it's way to go. Because I need something to take care of those things. What am I thinking? Probably back that way. Yeah, let's see. Fret not, Samus doesn't take any damage from that. Oh, up there. I didn't think about this. Oh, it's a save room. Interesting, a save room I don't actually remember. Ouch! Fuck it. Ah, it's up there. I see how I'm supposed to get it. First, out of my way. There we go. the name of this room? Botanica. Alright. So we're on the right track. Now this is the room with that broken lift. Ah, there it is. Oh, hi, friend. It's a Berserk Lord again. Come on. Nope. One, two. Need to destroy that casing. Not being a very difficult boss this time. Oh no. Oh dang it. One bad thing about having a small arena. Oh no you don't. Illegal. You're supposed to launch a new set. Try that again, buddy. Until we can bust open that shell on top. Not like that. Not like that. One. Two. You won't unleash another batch, though. I can handle this part. Not when he's spewing at me. Come on, unleash the purple orbs. I didn't say a giant red orb. No. Golly! Just break the damn shell already! I don't care how long I have to keep shooting your damn armpits. Yeah. Fuck you, come on. Alright, I've had enough of this thing. Had enough of him. Oh. Alright, now while the ship is carrying that thing off, one thing to keep in note is that while the ship is carrying that thing, you cannot have your ship land at a spot. Otherwise, it will have to drop. Oh, for God's sake. If you do need to land a ship, it will have to drop it off at its original places, just to land a ship. So for now, you don't want to use your ship right now. Let me through. I think that's something we need to do later. Oh. Yes, this is the way to go. But I think... Where am I on time? Join me next time, guys, when we head to that side and see what we can find. Metroid Prime 3 Corruption, to be continued.